Atrial fibrillation can be easy to diagnose. The first thing we would do is check your pulse, your heart rate, and see if it's irregular. If it is irregular, the next step would be to record a 12-lead electrocardiogram or ECG of your heart, which can give us a diagnosis. Now, in some patients where the atrial fibrillation is intermittent or paroxysmal, as we refer to it, you may need a longer period of monitoring with an ECG monitor for 24 hours, 48 hours, or even a week. Also, with the newer technologies available, such as live core monitors, which you can use on your smartphone or through Apple Watches, you can record an ECG yourself at home. So if you are having an irregular heart rhythm or feeling palpitations, you can take a recording of the ECG and take it to your physician. You can then make a diagnosis. An ECG stands for electrocardiogram. This is a very simple, straightforward test, which is done routinely in most cardiology consultations. An ECG involves putting 12 electrodes or stickers on your arms, on your chest and on your legs, and they give us a view of your heart from different angles. So we can study the electrics of the heart. It gives us some information about the heart muscle and other information about the electrical system and how it's working. So a very simple, straightforward test, which is done routinely.